How old are you?
17.
I had my first surgery when I was 13. And thanks to Z, I couldn't feel or remember a thing. A month later, I was turning tricks.
Drug market, submarket. Sometimes I wonder why I ever got in. Blood market, love market. Sometimes I wonder why they need me at all. Zydrate comes in a little glass vial.
A little glass vial?
A little glass vial.
And the little glass vial goes into the gun like a battery. And the Zydrate gun goes somewhere against your anatomy. And when the gun goes off, it sparks and you're ready for surgery. Surgery.
Grave robber. Grave robber. Sometimes I wonder why I even bother. Grave robber. Grave robber. Sometimes I wonder why I need you at all.
And Amber Sweet is addicted to the knife.
Addicted to the knife?
Addicted to the knife.
And addicted to the knife, she needs a little help with the agony.
Agony.
And a little help comes in a little glass vial and a gun pressed against her anatomy. And when the gun goes off, Miss Sweet is ready for a surgery. Surgery.
Grave robber. Grave robber. Sometimes I wonder why I need you at all.
It's what?
It's rare.
It takes you there.
It what?
It takes you there. Before the cut.
I can't do nothing at all.
It's surgery.
What?
Need to change inside.
You got heart, so you think you got balls, so you think Mag can sing. I don't think nothing at all.
So you think Mag has pipes.
Well, it's my turn to shine
when the Repo Man strikes.
What are you talking about?
Mag's contract's got some mighty fine print.
Some mighty fine print?
And that mighty fine print puts Mag in a mighty fine predicament. If Mag up and splits, her eyes are forfeit. And if Gene Cohen Roddy so will it, then a repo man will come and she'll pay for that surgery. 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 Surgery.
Surgery.
Cleaning up a citizen so
sir, we have Amber.
We're bringing her in.